I Googled the words Compton and Oxford, and I couldn't find anything that associated those two places unless it was related to my own name. And for me, that's not a source of pride, but a place of great anguish and something that I will endeavor to change. Where I come from, the word traumatized is an understatement to describe the experiences of young Black men. But even in places like this, miracles and marvelous things still can happen. One of my primary hopes is that my book can bridge the gap between those two places, between Compton and Oxford, places in which have almost zero interaction up to this point. But while illuminating my own story, my hope ultimately is that it can inspire someone else to chase down a dream that appears to be too big to accomplish. My name is Kylan Moore. I'm the author of A Dream Too Big, the story of an improbable journey from Compton to Oxford.